Community Forecast. This is Local 12 News.
And good afternoon to you. I'm Liz Bonus. New at noon, a local woman charged with involuntary manslaughter for allegedly giving a man fentanyl instead of cocaine. Hamilton County prosecutors say that Amanda Witt gave her friend and former attorney Richard Vanderit what he thought was cocaine, but prosecutors say it was actually fentanyl and caused him to overdose and die. If convicted of all charges, Witt could face more than 20 years in prison.